It's all right. I'll use it during halftime. Thanks.
Hey! Thank you. Huskies, number 13, Nicholas Haas. He replaces number 4, Giovanni Garcia. Austin Holster. He replaces Keegan McHugh. Substitution entering the match, number 14, Noah Brody. Here replaces number 9, Kevin Rodriguez. To the Cougars, number 13, Joel Duncan. Number 14, Eric Tejada. Number 23, T.C. Hall. Thank you. The substitution honoring match number 21, Adrian Cordos. He replaces Christian Molina. SIU Edwardsville. Number 22, Victor Aguiar. Thank you. 1 minute remaining in the first half.
What Panda Express did you go to last night? Oh, okay. You and who? Oh, Door. Is that your only friend here now? your roommate? Have you made any other friends? What? Really? Dude, I can't hear you. I can't hear you. It's really windy up here. Like Mizzou.
Yeah, she loves it.
Really? Yeah, I think Charlie told me that. Yeah, I think you guys are still a thing. Yeah. I'm like 99.9% sure. You know, Charlie and his girlfriend broke up? Yeah. Yeah, no, Katie's way gone. Yeah. And then Anna was in the picture, and she was in the picture for like a week, and now she's not in the picture. What? SIUE is here. Like, not here, but like, he's in the city. Mm-hmm. I'm trying. Sander. I thought it was Sanders, and then one time he yelled at me for calling him Sanders. Because, yeah. I was like, hey, Sanders, or something like that. And he was like, my name is Sander. He's like, oh. He's like, my bad. Yeah, he's from Norway. Yes. Power play. Yeah, one player used to live up here before college, I guess, and his mom and dad had the team and, you know, staff over for dinner. That was last night? Yeah, last night. I know. Hell yeah, we were. Ping pong, basketball. It's pretty fun. Multi sport. I'm good. Now whenever they watch the video, they'll just see it like slowly fly away. Told you it was windy up here. Thanks, Jace. Thank you. Uh-oh. What does this mean? Uh-oh. What are you gonna be for Halloween? Nothing? What makes you think I'm gonna dress up as a slutty something?
Thank you.
Cougar substitution.
Have you ever seen Greece?
Number 14, Eric Tejada.
Have you ever seen Greece? Look up Sandy from Greece. In the last, like, half hour of the movie. Carrington's curling my hair. Be something. Are you gonna join a frat or anything? I'll take that as a no. No? What? Well, obviously, because rush week already passed this semester.
Entering last for the Cougars, number 12, Gabe Christensen. Here places number 15, Austin Polster. SIUE substitution. Entering the match number 23, TC Hall.
I'm looking at rushing, but I don't know yet. Because, like, there's, like, not that many. What? What? No, no, no. I mean, I can. The sorority I want to join still has, like, openings or whatever, so somebody could, like, suggest you into it if you know people, and I know a lot of people in this one, so I got connections, bro. Yeah, but not houses, but, like, the Greek life is, like, no, but it's still, I think it's still kind of big. I don't know. It's kind of big for me, I guess, because I'm in a hallway filled with boys. Like, the only girls in my hallway, there's three of us. And a lot of them are in a frat, so I hang out with them. So I meet sorority girls, I guess, through that. Dude, you should see Tyler's little place he's got. Like, he is like. He has a lot of frat houses. Well, yeah, it is a huge college. Oh. Tyler told you anything about his roommate? His roommate's so weird. Yeah. You don't have to share a room with anybody, do you? You just share a bathroom, right? At least you don't have to live in the same room as Dor. Fair enough.
Cougars number 13, Joel Duncan.
What?
Who plays number 9, Devin Dunga.
Say how somebody would prefer football over soccer. Football's so stupid. Anyone can take a ball and run. Like, anybody can hold a ball and run. Can people use their feet and run with the ball at their feet? No. I'm sorry, they don't run that far because they play for 5 seconds and then there's 15 minutes of commercials. What? Is it the... The only reason why they break their knee is because some helmet ran into it. What's wrong with some M&M, Jason? What's wrong with some 7th grade M&M? What? Who's that? Kayla? Kayla and that one dude still dating, what's his name? Is Kayla and that one dude still dating? Yeah. Why what? What'd you say? That's a coat, you idiot. You're so stupid.
For the Huskies, number 4, Giovanni Garcia. Entering for the Cougars, number 22, Victor Aguiar. Number 26, Max Law.
Jason. What?
Like we awesome?
I said we cold. So those are the dorms over there?
Yeah.
Which one are you in? At least it's not raining. How's Mama Q? Aww, that's sad. That's what my mom says too, even though I have a younger sister still living there. Oh. My mom made me really sad the other day. She goes, Megan, I go to the grocery store and then I buy all this food that you like, and then whenever I come home, I forget that you're not there, and then nobody eats it. It's like, aw. It's like, that's sad. What? My mom's like, why would I spend money sending you stuff whenever you literally live 15 minutes away? I was like, all right, I guess I understand that.
Very last for the Cougars, number 15, Austin Polster. Here places number 10, Keegan McHugh. He's number 14, Noah Brody. He plays as number 9, Kevin Rodriguez.
Do you know anybody on this team? Do you know a football player? What?
Fire! What? Excuse me? Sorry, that football counts 7 points. Okay, why? That's so extra.
Seven.
Yes.
Six. Plus
eight. Yeah.
Seven.
Most of them get 7 points, okay? That seems so, why can't it just be 1, 2, 3, 4? Why does it have to be 7? That's stupid.
The football score is 56-52.
Like, it's stupid. What's that? No, it's not. Or like basketball. The score was 89-69. Like, that's stupid.
Very fast for the Cougars, number 9, Devin Junga. Number 11, Jorge Gonzalez. And number 20, Muhammad Hawad.
Yeah. Yes. What? Where is he? I see a 20, I see a 9. He what? Where is he? No, that's a defender. Oh my gosh. I hate you. I haven't done that in so long. What? I don't know. I just know how to hit play. What's going on? What?
red card issued for the Cougars, number 11, Jorge Gonzalez.
What the?
Red card issued to the Huskies, number 23, Sheridan Smith. Both players have been ejected from the game.
Oh my God.
It's right there! It's a video! Why not? That's a big decision! Get the video!
Get the video!
Yellow card issued to the Cougars bench. Substitution entering match number 12, Noe Ochoa. Thank you. Cooter substitution. Entering match number 10. Keegan McHugh. Your place is number 15. Austin Polster.
Did you take that seat?
Husky substitution entering the match, number 26, Parker Moon. Also entering for the Huskies, number 9, Kevin Rodriguez.
Let's go!
Cougar substitution, now running match number 13, Joel Duncan. One man remaining in the match.
Come on,
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
No. Yeah.
Thank you.
What? What hurts? Yeah.
Substitution on the master
you go over there
a little
bit. Okay, you cannot say that this isn't a sport. You know why football isn't a sport in other countries? It's because it's stupid. Oh!